It's a rarity, Mittler. Sha-la-la-la, this way. Oh, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, hey, baby. Come on, let's slip away. Luscious for the soul, wild open muscle, call out the National Guard. She creamed in the jeans as he picked up her knees from off of the form like the top bar. And cascading slowly, he lifted her boldly and boldly out of this world. And despite people's derision, proved to be more than diversion. Sha-la-la-la later on. And then sha-la-la-la-la, he entered her slowly and showed her where he was coming from. And then sha-la-la-la-la, he made love to her gently. It was like she never ever come. And then sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, when the sun rose and he made to leave. You know, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, neither one regretted a thing.
You're the one who's gotta take it when you leave. not being smart or trying to be cool with my boy. And I'm not gonna wear my heart on my sleeve. But you know, people get all emotional, and sometimes, man, they just don't act rationally. Oh, they think they're just on TV. Sha-la-la, man. Talking, and I really wish that there was really more time to speak. But you know, it could be a hassle trying to explain myself to a police officer about how it was her old lady got herself stiffed. And it's not like we could help her, there was nothing no one could do. And if there was, man, you know I would have been the first. But when someone turns that blue, it is a universal truth that you just know that bitch will never fuck again. Hey, that's really some bad shit that you came to our place with. But you wanna be more careful around the little girls. It's either the best or it's the worst. And since I don't have to choose, I guess I won't. And I know this ain't no way to treat a guest. But why don't you grab your old lady by the feet and just lay her out in the darkest street, and by morning she's just another hit and run. You know, some people got no choice, and they can never find a voice to talk with that they can even call their own. So the first thing that they see that allows them the right to be why they follow, you know, it's called bad luck.